On January 17th, 2020, AMC announced the renewal for Better Call Saul for season 6 with 13 episodes. Even though the announcement delighted the fans, it came with the disclosure that the 6th season will also be the final season of the show. The production of the 6th season was reportedly scheduled to begin in early 2020, but was postponed due to the COVID-19 pandemic. The crew had to wait till March 10th, 2021 to start filming. Adhering to strict pandemic protocols, the filming took a hit when lead actor Bob Odenkirk suffered a heart attack on July 27, 2021 while filming at the New Mexico location, and then Odenkirk rejoined the set in September 2021. Even though the pandemic and Odenkirk's temporary availability were challenges to deal with, the production of the 6th season is progressing. In late September 2021, Giancarlo Esposito revealed to Collider that his part of the season 6 is almost completed. With filming and post-production to wrap, there is a wait for the 6th season to premiere, but we expect Better Call Saul to release in first quarter 2022, and according to some reports on the internet, it will be in April 2022. This is all I got for this video. Stay tuned to the channel on my social media and I will let you know if any news related to the show revealed. Thanks for watching, and I hope I will see you in the next video.